Just Cause 2 might be old, but it is still one of a few games you can play just for fun. It is true, pretty much anything these days can run Just Cause 2 just fine, but there are still people that require a little push just to get over the 30 or 60 FPS line. That's exactly why I'm making this video. This is not a typical benchmark video that will show you what it's like to play the game on certain hardware. This is a video that will show you what it's like to improve the performance of the game on certain hardware. Before we proceed with the optimization process, you will need to download and install the Low Specs Experience. The download link can be found in the description of this video. Low Specs Experience is a game optimization tool that I developed that will allow you to optimize your favorite games for maximum performance. So, first of all, start the installation process for the Low Specs Experience. Once it's done, start it from the newly created desktop shortcut and select the optimization catalog. From this drop-down menu, select Just Cause 2 and then press load the optimization package. Now, if the Low Specs Experience does not automatically detect the game version currently installed, simply select the game installation directory, press OK and the optimization control panel will load. When the optimization control panel loads, simply select the method of optimization and the resolution you would like to render your game at. This is something you will need to experiment on your own in order to see what works for a system the best. Once you decide which optimization method and resolution you are going to use, press the execute optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are not satisfied with what you see, you can always restore your game to default settings by choosing the restore default option. That's all from me for now. If you like what I do, please be sure to like the video and subscribe for more similar content. Anyway, I will see you all next time.
I've got a lock on another memory card.
Hostiles have been sighted. Locate and kill.
It's over there!
Another memory card up on that cliff base. One of the soldiers is making a run for it with the memory card. Stop him. Grapple onto that tramway car, and then slingshot with the parachute to skydive down there.
Hostile! Get up to the sky like an animal!
Onto the chopper hull. I'll drop you off so you can pick up the last memory card. Okay, hotshot, hang tight. I'm gonna make a pass around that building. Get your guns out and deal with any rooftop hostiles.